No, not the jump. Actually, it's fine. But can I go there? I can. What's the point of this? Not sure. I have to go there? Some... Oh, fuck. I can't get there. Okay, I have an idea. Okay, I mean, perhaps let's deal with them first and explore things later. There's this macho. It's just annoying with keyboard. Interesting how those slides don't really come from anything. But who cares about such details? They look cool. That's all that matters. Okay, so now let's do this. So first let's... Now we don't need that. That was worth it. Wait. Why did I take damage? Excuse me. Why is this not working? fuck? Yeah, this is still broken. I don't know what the fuck happened, but oh well. I guess we're gonna move on. Yeah, just stay there in place. I'm hugging the pipe. Anyway. Oh, he's behind the glass. Hug this pipe. Yeah. Oh, I can get even higher. Anyway. That's the place where the reverb kind of fits. Maybe. Or maybe the delay is a bit too high. I think in places like that they should use the like the really low delay reverb that makes things sound kinda metallic. Oh. There's two of them. Two alpha males. No, there's three alpha males. And they're mailing each other. Now, this is weird. Like, who would place a message in a place like this about discharging weapons? Like they could instead say something like, this core is very delicate and may explode if you treat it roughly. If I could just go this way. Okay, I guess it's time to face the machos. I should be resistant against that. There's another macho. That's how you reach this level. The Doppler is so exaggerated. This may be a hard place. Uh-oh. Hey, I can see something here. Yes, Stinger projectiles. Stinger ammo. Uh-oh. Who are you? Where are you?